Look, I call you down.
Well, I thought my grades are fine. What else do I need to graduate?
Your grades, they're fine. Okay? That's not the problem. Problem is, you're not involved in anything in the school. Look, if you don't get involved in something, some club, you're not going to graduate sophomore year.
God, I don't know what I'm going to do.
I just got a list of clubs that you could possibly join.
Mr. Ray, I don't need your list. I'm gonna make my own club.
Yeah, you could do whatever you want, but, sure, just invite me to your meeting. When, where, let me know.
I seem to recognize your face. Haunting, familiar, yeah. I can't seem to place it. Cannot find the candle of thought to light your name. Lifetimes are catching up with me. All these changes take place. I wish I'd seen the place. But no one's ever taken me. Hearts and thoughts, they fade away. Hearts and thoughts, they fade away.
Hey, Mike, buddy, how you doing?
Come on, Tom, please, just meet me after school tomorrow in the room and I'll explain it then. Gavin, come on. It's room 20. Just be there, please.
All right. Thank you. I'll see you there. Okay, look. I don't usually do this, so here it goes. I need your help.
Look, you're kidding me, right? You need our help?
We're supposed to help you?
Yes. I need a favor, and you all owe me.
Oh, you? Should I remind you of the time that you stole my DNA science model and tried to pass it off as your own, and then you dropped it?
Yeah. How about that time I released my turtle, Shelly, into the glen?
She wanted to be free, Gavin, and plus it was for a health assignment. I had to let something go.
Dude, you let go of my turtle, man. My turtle.
Oh, Shelly, I just got it.
I've helped all of you guys. But Gavin, remember that time when I taught you all those magic tricks? And Mike, when you got stuck in the elevator because you forgot to press the floor number? And Tom, remember when I mowed your lawn because you needed to study for a test? I need to be involved in an extracurricular activity or else I won't graduate sophomore year.
Wait, what's an extracurricular activity?
It means to join a club, so just join a club.
I'm not gonna join a club. Clubs take time, effort, caring about things. I'm a bare minimum kind of guy.
So you wanna start a club?
Yeah, that way I can tell everyone what to do.
Of course, so what do you need us for? Just get people who are interested.
I actually tried. I handed out flyers, added an announcement. I even smiled at people, and nobody cared.
So then how do you expect us to start a club?
We're not going to start a club. We're going to fake one.
How do you expect us to start
what
a club?
What is an extracurricular activity?
We make a fake group page, post fake flyers, hold fake events, and then submit fake reports. If we do this right, we won't have to do anything.
I don't like this. Every time you come near me, my perfect student records become less perfect.
If you do this for me, I'll owe you one, and I promise it will be worth it. So who's in?
Turkey.
So, let's fake a club.